since 2000 and whatever. Well, this hose runs from a maintenance bay into a ditch on the edge of their property. This ditch eventually runs into the I&M canal, which eventually makes it in to the mighty Illinois River. It's disgusting. Please do something about it, Illinois Railway.